out of the norm of what the roots and the foundations were at the time for surfing.
Guys like Joe Cremo doing pop shove it.
There's a group of them that are just stepped it up. Now I'm taking notes from them as well.
So what if one surfer surfs different than another?
Boards coming all the way out of the water, doing like a nose pick, and then the skegs landing, and then spinning it all the way around. That was like the first time I was watching those aerial rotations go down.
Fletcher and Cremo and those guys, that whole era, they came along and I was like, whoa, what's this coming on? Everything's going above the lip now. We're going higher than the wave. What's that called?
Group of guys, a couple of them having fun.